Okay. Don't play with them. Don't play games with Silver Knights.
Silver Knights, they don't play. Nope, you're just a heathen. No, I was just saying, you know, Rastafarian. And I was making a play on that. I said Pastafarian.
Alright.
So let's keep on trucking. I'm gonna ignore using fire attacks. Except for the opener here. It's like free hit. Well, that was a waste. You see a big giant fireball land and you don't think it's something. Are you stupid? Yeah, I don't know if there's a second. I don't know if there's an item in there. Out there. Out here. I know that. Further, let me know if I'm missing any items. I don't think there's any items, from my understanding, from what I remember, upstairs. But there's definitely items. Bonfire lady. She definitely sells them to you. Quilled sword fragment. Blacksmith hammer. Yo, is this in the past, present, or future? I think it's in the... I think it's in the past. Path ahead. Yo. No, it's in the future. I think it's in the future. Eyes of the... The fuck? Reveal horrors to the sightless firekeeper. So, is that one of the items that you use for the secret, one of the secret endings? One of the endings? Give it to her, and then she's all like, "Oh," and fucks her up. Can't remember. This is a possible future.
Well, fancy that. A lost lamb wandereth in, with nary a peep from the bell. Well, thou shouldst my purpose know. What can this old handmaid provide thee?
Alright.
Artorius of the Abyss. Priestess ring. Increases faith. Yo. I gotta buy that. I gotta buy... I feel compelled to buy... Artorius stuff, but I don't really need it.
Best not tarry long.
So, what do you do with the coil? You bring it back, right? You bring it back to the area where you killed Gundyr or whatever? Can't remember. Is it a weapon? Turn to last bonfire, rest of that, or to shrine. No, it's... Oh shit, what's up? Later, Sean. It's an unlimited homeward bone. It's a fragment.
Alright.
So should I fight the final boss now? Let's see. Let's see what happens. the Dreg Heap. We still got the DLCs. Man, my vote is yes, so I can hear the Gwyn music one more time. Yo, I love Gwyn. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Dude, I can listen to that while doing everything. Making breakfast, eating breakfast, sleeping. I wanna say it's probably not weak against Dark. But we'll find out. Alright, here we go. Sorry? You pyromancy now? Oh, what the fuck? Nice, sorcerers. So he's just, is this supposed to be the player from the first game? /229, let's see what the lightning sword does. And lightning, but he does. I think he's more weak to lightning because I did more damage. I feel like I did a little bit more damage, but I probably scales more. Let's see here. Four or two. Rarely boost pyromancy. If I'm just going to use melee stuff, I should probably switch. Increase intelligence, increase faith. Priestess ring. And then what would be another one? 432. Okay. We'll see how this goes. And hopefully shit works. Let's go. Definitely deal. Oh, okay. Take that tree. Stay away from me. That is so cool. And he does that backflip. Yo, you got the heal? Holy fuck off, dude. Forgot that he can heal. Yeah, this boss is really good. That ain't, see, he cheats. He does it too. How's he back to like almost full health again? Did he really heal that much? It's like a regen? It had to be. I gotta give myself an opportunity to fuck get my mana back. My FP. Wow, what a fucking asshole. Well, we're all done with that. Why would I do that? Ah, fuck. Okay. I know what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back to Firelink Shrine. I will say this though, my left hand is still asleep, which is weird. A little odd. I'm going to...
Alright.
See, there's... something I can use here. A lot Estus.
Pretty, be careful.
So... poison arrow. Who sells arrows? Coward! 200 a pop.
Fashion one.
I'm just curious. I just want to see what would occur. You can buy all these, so I mean I can get them back if I want. Gavlon. Yeah, but Gavlon ain't around, man. Dark arrows.
Ashen one.
Hey, later, Zero. Yourself a good one. Dark arrow. Fire arrow. Rio. Good night, Rio! See you later, Rio. Alright. I just want to see what type of damage I could do. I'm just curious. Now is it? Okay. It's probably not a lot. Shit, it might be a good weapon to be like. Like a maybe weapon, you know? I will say this though, Dark Souls definitely has some of the best bosses. Poison? He's got everything. Poison, fire, sorcery. Ass kicking. Perfect. Fighting machine. Now let's go. Now, was it dark that was gonna be the weapon? 432 for 42. Yes, it was dark. The dark sword that we were gonna go with. Alright. Now that whole like bow thing, the distance was kinda worrying me. You hope I would be on Dancer for another 2 days? What the fuck? Are you pushing that curse? Bullshit. Fuck. Was it so hard, man? I don't fucking say it's because he's the final boss. I just kicked his ass. Wow. Awesome, I love that shit. More flip, yes, more, yes! I'm being loud as fuck. Like fire? Okay. It's fairly end game boss, but this is the final boss, but no, you at the end of the credits you get asked whether or not you want to do go the new game plus. You get the choice. You definitely get the choice here. Okay. No. I think I'm just gonna go in there without the ember. See what happens. So I can learn his patterns, like what he looks like when he's about to attack. Bullshit, I call it. Oh, bullshit on all this. Oh, it's poisoned. Oh, for fuck's sake. I can't believe I let myself get poisoned. And I mean, I could maybe get to my menu in time. Maybe. Possibly. I'm just gonna have to eat the poison, aren't I? I'm just gonna have to eat the poison. So it's got this fast as fuck spear. Every time I think about doing it, he makes a move. Ooh. Blood invigorate you. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Towards a spear, you fucking idiot. Oh fuck, eat it. What an asshole, dude. Now I'm just starting to play like shit. What am I thinking doing that? Or eat that shit. Is that the spear? It's the staff. Fuck. Ah, you kidding me, dude? Oh man, I'm playing like garbage. You know, You know it was dumb. You know it was the tippity top of stupidity mountain. When I pulled out the bow, like I'm gonna not only get one hit, but two hits. Like it's good. The bow. The fucking bow. I hit it. No, I didn't. I didn't whack him with the bow.